Adrian Bonanser TV here, and today I'm coming here with another episode of Blind Stuff. So today I'm going to be opening this Littlest Pet Shop Paint Splash and Pets blind bag, a Club Penguin blind bag, a Disney Princess Fashion, My Little Pony Wave 9 blind bag, and a Furby Boom blind bag. They're all pretty cool, and just let's get to it. So I guess I'm gonna go right to left. So I'm just gonna start with this Paint Splash and Pets one. Minka's face on it, the creepy Minka face. So it's actually kind of see-through. You can see the warning, but it's in front of the pet. So let's see which one I got. These are really cute. Oh, I got the bear again. I already got this one. I only have two from this series. How can it already be a double, seriously? Okay, so yeah, it's still really cute though. Cute little bear with the red popper. And, oh, what's that on it? Oh, I think it's gonna take off, is it? Yeah, it is. I'm gonna do that later. Oops. So next one, Club Penguin. I opened only one of these, so let's see. Oh, by the way, here's all the ones that you can get. I have, which one do I have, by the way? I think it's that one. Yeah, it's the green penguin, the yellow shirt, and the red puffle. And thank you for telling me what a puffle is, by the way. I'll take the penguin. Oh, I don't have this one for sure. So, here's the penguin I got. So it's an orange penguin with a purple t-shirt. And I have no idea what that thing on it is. It looks like water, like waves and stuff. But here it is. It's really good, by the way. The paint job is really good. And here's its puffle. It's kind of whitish, I guess. And then here's the code, because they do come with code. You can use it. I don't play the game. So yeah, that's really cute. These are pretty cute for little figures. I don't play Club Penguin, but the figures are super cute. Time for a fashion. Let's tear tab. Here it is. Have some stupid sticker over it. It's annoying. So let's see which one. Oh my gosh, I forgot to show you the ones. So yeah, here it is. All these ones. So with Snow White, Ariel, Cinderella, Belle, Aurora's kind of cut, and Rapunzel. So yeah, let's see which one I get. Yay, I got Belle. I don't have her yet. That's cool. Haven't gotten any doubles of these yet, thankfully. So here's Belle. The hair on these is really good. They made it really awesome. And they don't really feel too much like fashions. And this is kind of hollow over here, my gosh. So here's Belle. She's cool. Is she gonna stand? Because I know sometimes these can't stand. She's really pretty. They should make a series too with these princesses. Okay, second to last, My Little Pony Wave 9. I have quite a few actually of these. I really hope I don't get a double. Let's see. I don't have her yet! Yay! So this is Apple Honey. Maybe she's really an Applejack or something. Or maybe both to Pinkie Pie and Applejack. Yes, this is the proof that they're actually cousins. So it says, Apple Honey is warm-hearted, and she's number 21. And I think her cutie mark is these, are those cupcakes? They look like cupcakes. So yeah, the green Pinkie Pie with yellow hair. Yeah, this is something like a cousin of Pinkie Pie and Applejack as well. That's the reason they're related, okay? So here it is, the card, the back of the card, some other ones you can't. Oh, she looks cool, haven't seen that one yet. That looks cool. So yeah, that's Apple Honey. Surprise that I didn't get a double, but you know. She's super cute. She's actually really pretty. I like her a lot. So this is our last bag. It's the Furby Boom. So basically, they also come with QR codes on the bottom of the Furby for the game, but I don't really play the game, so I don't do that. I just like to collect the Furbies because they're super cute. And then they just only show you the four, and then the rest are mystery ones. So let's see which one I get. And I have two, so let's see which one I get. I got one with the crown, or a tiara, or whatever it is. So let's see the cards. They also have cards that have really cool art in them. I think it's from the game, too. Kind of dented, but I'll deal with that. So here's the card. And then here's the Furby. So let's see if I can get it out. Because sometimes the tape on these is really good. So here's the Furby. It's a really cool Furby. I don't have this kind of a Furby yet. Because I think the ones that you can get with glasses, with goggles, with a tiara, and with a sombrero. I don't have the one with the tiara yet, though. So here's this one. It's like a black Furby with orange ears and a blue yellow tail and eyes. So thank you so much for watching, guys. If you like this video, make sure to leave it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, make sure to comment below. If you want to see more of my videos, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching, and bye.